Birmingham, mate. It's called The Days. We copied it from Ricci and it's at number 14.
DJ Harry and DJ Jack, The Days song there at number 14. That's a brilliant song from the new makers of DJ Harry and DJ Jack. They're brilliant.
Thank you.
This is an automated version of.
Hang on, can I just say something quickly?
Okay, go ahead. Say anything.
If you go to my school, dudes, and you want my autograph, just come up to me and I'll give it to you.
Autographs.
Yeah.
Anyway, number
13. And if you go to Jack's school, you can get the same one.
Tell them your schools. Tell them our schools.
Yeah. If I put it in the chat, Damien can say.
No. No, okay. You say
right,
it, Harry.
People, number 13, take to that. The future coming to you. These days.
tears in your eyes, and I can find a faith in days I've wasted, being around enough to feel alive. And when the world is broken, hard and cold, and no one ever knows the reason why, for the ones we may become, for the battles we have won, for the day we wish the sun, gonna play it loud tonight.
Sorry, guys. Someone turned the mic off. Damn. Apologies, guys. If you heard us cut off there, it's my friggin' sound.
Right. Say all what we said again. Right. Well, we're at number 12 now. Yeah.
No, it was number 13. Was it number 13 we had before? Yeah.
That was number 13. Yes, we're at number 12 now. Yeah.
Right. Here's the choices between the two songs. Taylor Swift for a shame.
And then I've got to tell you some good news, but I don't even know what I'm meant to be telling you about.
Or anything really. Anyway, here is.
You said good news. What do you mean by good news?
Well, anything. Good news. New mixes. Oh, anything.
I've got some new music news to tell you about. Can I tell people about that?
Yep, say no. That next. Yep. Say that after the next song. Anyway, here is
the song. I want to tell them now.
I've just go listened ahead, to the show and we're echoing on the show.
Oh.
Hang on.
Okay, right, hang on. Right, I've got some new music.
Yeah, and guys, we're really bad. We're really bad quality, especially Harry. I've just heard Harry and it's mumbling.
Right,
is this just like
No, hello.
And yep. So here's the choices. Magic with Rude or Taylor Swift with Shake It Off. Which one?
Shake It Off.
Jack, what's your choice?
What is it?
Taylor Swift or Rude?
Magic. I would say Shake It Off.
Yeah!
Okay, Shake It Off, number 12 on the chart show.
I see I'm too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I go on too many dates. But I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. But I keep cruising. Can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind. Saying it's gonna be alright. Cause the player's gonna play, 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 play. And the haters gonna hate, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake.
That was Taylor Swift, Shake It Off.
I said 90.
City FM 99.9, Thunder FM, KLB Radio, live with the chat show.
Hang on, why did you say KLB Radio in a Scottish accent?
KLB Radio?
What is your problem? No.
What's wrong with saying KLB Radio?
What?
KLB Radio?
It's a bit Scottish accent.
Okay, well, it's the owner Scottish by the chat.
Anyway, that's Shake It Off, but number...
Hey! Answer my question.
What number was it?
Taylor Swift?
Yeah.
12.
Right, that was number 12, Taylor Swift.
I know what number 11 I want it to be. Can we have Bump and Grind, please?
Actually, we're
going to
play Magic with
Rude. No! Bump and Grind.
Sorry, it's already playing.
Can we play Bump and Grind next?
So here we go, here it is. Put on my best suits. Here is Magic with Rude. Rest like a jet, all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question.